Oh, also, guys, I have news for you guys, okay? The NoPixel staff allowed me back on a whitelist for COP mostly. I mean, I guess I could also bring back X if I decide to, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm currently whitelisted on the server. I logged in earlier just to see if it was working or not. But it'll be mostly like super mellow, chill, off stream most of the time stuff. I'm probably not gonna go full time, but I thought I'd tell you guys. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, I logged in X just to see the debt, and that character is fucked, dude. The character is literally $900,000 in debt, so.